det är en stor ära att få presentera Nobelpristagaren i litteratur för 2019. Es ist eine große Ehre, den Nobelpreisträger für Literatur für das Jahr 2019 zu präsentieren. It is a great honor to introduce the Nobel Laureate in Literature of 2019, Arthur Peter Handke.
Your Majesties, Your Royal Highnesses, Excellencies, dear laureates, ladies and gentlemen, this is the first toast in my life, in my old English dictionary. To toast means to greet in distance a beautiful lady. And this is the second time in my life I address myself to a king and a queen. The other time I found myself confronted to Saint Louis, King of France, and his beloved wife, Margareta de Navarra. But this was in the 12th century, and it was a dream. My wish, my greetings, they go to the wild geese in Nils Holgerssons wunderbarer Resa Genoms Verige. And the wish is that the geese should in the future, beyond Sweden, also overfly every landscape, not only in Europe, and so transform even the smallest country in the world into a worldwide one. Selma Lagerlöf's Wild Geese Forever. Strawberry Fields Forever. And Wild Strawberries Forever. Thank you.